Hi, I'm Edward from MakerPoint in the Netherlands. I want to introduce to you a podiatry drill with vacuum. This wonderful nail drill with vacuum is a wonderful drill for treatment without water spray. I want to show you the newest handpiece. It's a detachable one. And you can take the front part off to do weekly some maintenance with oil spray. I will show you separate in the other movie. As you can see, there's here a little knob to change burr. And you can put take the burr out, change for another model, put in, lock it till it say click, and then it's ready for use. I want to show you how powerful the nail drill is with the dust. I let the nail drill run with the foot pedal. The foot pedal has an on-off switch. I will show you. I will show you with some little chow how powerful the dust vacuum is. I'll show you something more close by. See all the dust go inside of the machine. As you can see, it goes all inside and all will be collected here inside in a little dust bag. I will also show you. This nail drill can be adjusted in a few different things. First, you can adjust the vacuum from low to maximum. There's a left-right switch on the motor. Depends what kind of drill you use. For a diamond drill, you can use every direction. Here is a big knob to adjust the speed. I will also show you that in a moment. Here is to put the vacuum on. Here is to put the nail drill on. This is only, you only use this when you work without foot pedal. And now I will simulate that I work without foot pedal. Here, I put the vacuum on. Or off, of course. Here, I put the drill on. Here, I can adjust the speed from 0 to 40,000 RPM a minute. Here, I put it more low, as you can see, I can nearly reduce to 0, and move it up again. I can put off. If I use the foot pedal, then it goes both at the same time on. I will also show you how to use the vacuum. Here I can adjust the vacuum from low to maximum. Or of course switch off also here with the adjuster knob. Put the handpiece back on its holder. I will show you also how to empty the dust bag. Just take this off. It's a very strong hold by two magnets, as you can see. Here is the little dust bag. All the dust or nail particles will come inside of the dust bag. You can just change it by take it off. Yeah, and throw it away. It's not a dustbag we can use, what to say, many times. Just throw it away when it's like half full or quite full. Put a new one, just push on, and then you put it back again. See, the magnets right away attract this cap to the machine. There's also on the side of the machine a holder, and optional, you can buy a holder to put on your desk. The whole machine comes with a 2-year warranty. We expect that you yearly do maintenance, just service to keep your machine in the best shape possible. As you can see, you can also use the big size drill. I'll also show you, because many people request to use a big drill. See, even this can be used. I'll also show you. For a big drill, you always adjust the speed to, let's say, 15 to 20,000. Otherwise, it's too big for your machine. See, now it's turning wonderful. And you can also see with this one. First, of course, I have to put on the vacuum. Very wonderful. Even with the biggest drill, all the dust is sucked away. I want to show you the maintenance you need to do one time a week. If you have a very big practice, then you do it two times a week. I have here a special handpiece oil you can use to do the maintenance. You always take the drill out, take it out, and then you put this little black adapter inside, put it tight and push 1 second, just wait also 3-4 seconds, and then push another second, and this you do like 2 to 3 times. You better use a tissue at the end, and all the dirt comes out on a little tissue, not on the floor or on your hand. You take it out, you take a little tissue and clean it, and that all the oil was too much, that it will not walk into your handpiece. Put it back till it say click. Always, even when you don't use your machine, always put a drill inside, because if you by accident lock it without drill, then maybe your handpiece will go broken. I hope all the explanation is very clear to everybody. Every machine, I'll also show you, comes with a serial number. As you can see on the machine, the machine has the CE certification. Stands for safety and quality. As you can see, it has a serial number, with maintenance or service, always we always keep your serial number in our system. I hope everything is very clear. If you have any question, you can do that by email to us or one of our distributors worldwide for parts like handpiece or dust bags. You can all order with our distributor or straight with us. I hope everything is clear. Have a nice day. Bye bye.